Did you know in The Batman? This is the first Batman movie to address the black eye makeup under the cowl directly. In previous films, the makeup just disappeared when Bruce took his mask off. Director Matt Reeves said, "I just love the idea of taking off the mask, and under that, there's the sweating and the dripping and the whole theatricality of becoming this character."